I feel very fortunate to be where I am today. 15 years ago, I didn't know a role like this even existed. Engineering has always been about exploration for me. It rewires your brain to look at any situation and go, what's the best thing we could do here? As a data solutions engineer, I try to bring the human factor into engineering. At UTS, I didn't feel like I was just in a classroom. I felt like I was being equipped to step into the working world. We had industry leaders come and speak to us. I could hear what I was learning was directly applicable to industry. One of the best memories from UTS are the teachers. It was so easy, I could just walk up to the department and meet my professors. Being an international student, I had questions, so that interaction and the openness for conversation was really great. I put my hand up to become a mentor with the UTS Lucy Mentoring Program about 6 years ago. I want to show young women that there are so many amazing avenues in engineering, and I want to see more women in the teams that I'm part of. I've seen firsthand how having an education has impacted me, my family, and the community that I'm part of. I'm very passionate about letting young women know that they can create a career of their choice in engineering.